I'm very disappointed in you. You steal the secret of life and death, and here you are, trysting with the bubble-headed co-ed. You're not even a second-rate scientist.
Oh, Mr. West, I'm actually glad to see you. It saves me the trouble of having to send for you.
You'll never get credit for my discovery. Who's going to believe a talking head? Get a job in a sideshow.
I wonder why an intelligent young man like yourself should make such a foolish, fatal mistake of coming here to challenge me.
Oh, I have a plan.
So do I.